all done with my papers.
That was quick.
I know. I have to hurry up, Patches, and I should get ready because I'm going over to Mr. Mullen's house because I'm going swimming. Woo! You know, he's such a nice guy.
All right, Pockets. Can I go too?
Well, no. I didn't ask him about you.
You didn't ask him about me?
No.
Pockets?
Patches, you know, I just kind of forgot.
You forgot, yeah. Pockets? How could you forget?
Well, he's, you know how you like to stay home and study in those old books.
But, Pockets, I'm hot and I like to go swimming too. And besides, I could use a break from studying.
Well, Patches, you know how it is. You know, it's ragdoll rule number 4 or number 5, right there. Right there it says it. You don't go anywhere unless you're invited. So there.
You're right, Pockets.
Yep.
Hey, I've got an idea.
What?
Well, you go on in and go over to Mr. Mullins and tell him that Patches...